13-yard line, and Marino completes inside the 10, has a first down. Ingram again, stopped by Glenn.
Marino's trying to get everybody on the line of scrimmage. Now, he still has one timeout. They'll save that for the field goal if they have to.
We are seeing another spectacular effort by Marino, who fires. Touchdown!
You know what the Jets are thinking? He's going to take the ball and throw it into the ground.
They stopped.
They all stopped. If you take a look at it, the offensive linemen, all they did was stand up. And Marino says to Ingram, I mean, that's the communication that they have. You saw fire on the two-point conversion. Tell Marino from the back of his hand, hey, throw the ball to me. Now, here's Ingram for his fourth touchdown. They just, I mean, this is a beautiful play.